Hey guys, welcome back. I filmed this look this morning using the Too Faced Peach Perfect foundation in porcelain. It says it's a comfort matte foundation infused with peach and sweet fig cream. It says it's oil-free, 14-hour wear, oil-controlling, and photo-friendly. Photo-friendly, I don't know. I didn't take no pictures today. Let's see. It's been on about 11 hours. I got it. It's been on almost 12 hours, actually. Because it was right around 5-ish this morning when I started putting it on. I had to take my dad to Wake Forest this morning for a follow-up. He's actually doing really well. We go back in 3 weeks for another checkup. And what we're going so much for is where they took the tumor off, the natural skin has to overgrow the top of the synthetic skin and over top of the orbital bone here, here, and here. In order for a skin graft to be scheduled to cover. The more it shrinks, because it's like, when it first started it was like this, so it's like this now, about like that. The more it shrinks and the more natural tissue that grows in there, the better the skin graft's going to take and the less of a divot or an indention it's going to be. So imagine your hand cupped, okay, the indention there. The more it fills out, the smoother it's going to be. So that's what the plastic surgeon's waiting on. I did set my face using the Skin Food Powder Finish. I love this stuff. It's from Korea. And then I set all that with MAC Prime and Set. Prime and Prep and Prime, which is Set, same difference. It oxidized just a little bit right in here. And I think what happened was here and here is when I started blending it down. I got to talking about my spider bite or something this morning. And I wasn't really paying a whole attention about blending it. And I used a Real Techniques sponge. Is what I used, and I didn't wet it and squeeze it out. I just used my water bottle and just wet the sponge like that. That could be a lot. So first impressions, I like it. It didn't break up anywhere that it normally does, because it normally breaks up here and right in here and on my nose. And I ate a Chick-fil-A sandwich and fries. And it's not, I mean, I've not retouched it. I've not put new powder on it for shininess, oil control, none of that. And I don't see any. What the shine you see is the Fit Me Beauty in Metal Moon, which looks like that. It's almost white. And other than that, I think it's a really good foundation. I really like it. It feels really moisturizing and silky. But I did use NYX Tea Tree Oil underneath, MAC Prep and Prime Skin Base Primer, and then I wanted a little bit of Illumination. Even though this is matte, I wanted Illumination because the Illumination, for me, with dry skin, it kind of makes my skin look more healthy and shiny, and I know it's what it's supposed to do. But it's not as drying, and I don't like scratch and dig at my face, and my face doesn't start itching from, you know, peeling. My nose had been peeling quite a bit. It didn't do that today. So, final thoughts, I like it. I'm going to try it with a brush next time I wear it. Let's see what else. And then I'll try it again. Like I'll use one side. I'll do one side with a brush and one side with this, and I'll wet this completely, wet it, and then do it. I did a live haul on the 22nd of February. This will go up next Tuesday or Thursday, one of the two. Tuesday will be the video of the makeup look, and then Thursday will be the follow up, the one I'm filming now. This. So, subscribe if you're not subscribed. If you have subscribed, thank you for continuing being with me. Thumbs up if you like first impressions and looks that I do. If there's any looks you want to see, makeups, different makeup brands, let me know. I've gotten my hands on some pretty good deals here and there. And if I haven't done it in a haul and I go to use it because where it's been so chaotic in my life, which is not a problem, but it's just been chaotic. That's the reason the videos are not like coming like they were Tuesdays and Thursdays. They're just hit and miss. And yesterday was a big, huge unboxing and kind of a ramble at the end. That's because I did it live because I hadn't been able to film. I'm so tired. We drove down there 30 minutes in the doctor's office and drove back. It's a 4.5 hour drive for the doctor to come in, look at it, and say, yeah, it's doing really good. But it is what it is, guys. It's my dad, and I'd do it all over again. So, it is what it is. You do for family. Sometimes you do for not family, because they're just like family, you know? So, yeah. Thumbs up if you like these type of videos. Like, I do looks, first impressions, and then I do a follow-up. I did not film anything throughout the day, just because I didn't take my camera with me, and I didn't want to film on my phone and me driving. And try to do, you know, like within 3 hours and then 6 hours and then 12. That would have just been too much. And traffic was horrible. If you've ever been down 77 on the Virginia side from Whitfield to North Carolina to Winston-Salem, you go down Mount Airy. You see Pilot Mountain. Foggy going down. Couldn't go no more than about 30 miles an hour. Coming back, less than 25. At 1:30, quarter to 2 today, it was still foggy as could be on that mountain. We did not hit sunshine until we got almost into Abington. And I was like, Mama thought you said it's going to be 80 degrees today. It was 57 in Winston-Salem today when we got there. And it was 60 when we left. It only went up 3 degrees. So yeah, I'm going to go and take my makeup off, take my contacts out. Spend a little bit of time with my husband. He's going to be working out early tonight. And then I'm going to bed. Because I didn't sleep good. I don't sleep good the night before I go. And I rest like a bear the night after we get back. So, anyway, thumbs up if you like these type of videos. Comment if there's any kind of looks or makeup that you're interested in, but you're kind of afraid to buy and you want my first impressions on it. I have what they call combination skin. I have some oily spots. I have dry spots, and I have normal spots. My T-zone is normally really dry, and my cheeks are normally oily to normal to oily, but not like oily, not like you can, I mean, I've seen people's skin that you can wipe and the whole napkin would be soaking wet from the oil. But yeah, I'm gonna go, and we'll talk to you in the next video, ramble, unboxing, whatever comes first. I love you guys. Thanks for staying with me, and we'll see you soon. Bye.